Yeah, hi folks, it's Brett here. I just, urgent call, just gotta rush out here. Check out the size of the blue tongue crawling through the backyard, will you, man? So I thought, I better rush out here and check it out, man. I tell you what, look at the size of it. She's a healthy looking one. It's a female blue tongue lizard. You can tell by the pink on its stomach. That's a female. The actually, males do have a blue stomach, yeah, so. Here's the old big blue tonguey. We got these things here over here in Australia. Yeah, they're just a, believe it or not, this is a common garden lizard. Mostly found in your vegetable patches and stuff like down the back there, but that one's not really kicking at the moment. So, thought I'd pick up the old lizard and give you a look at it. The dog's over there going off its face, as you get that. But they can give you a nasty bite too, the mothers, I tell you. So you just sort of want to keep a bit of a good grip on them, or else they bloody bite you, the mongrels, I tell you. And yeah, never been bit by one, but don't want to either. So we'll just let this lizard carry on its merry way. So she crawled all the way up from the backyard there and was heading up towards this wall here in the shade and was just crawling along the edge here. So I come out and grabbed it and give you a look. So we better let the old lizard go on its merry way. And I don't want the bloody thing to bite me. So there it goes. He's gone. Probably find a crack in the fence there somewhere along the lines there and away it'll go. Right. Yeah, there you go. See you later, folks. Too easy. It knew where it was going. So, folks, that's what we call a blue tongue lizard down here in Australia.